My name's Brian O'Leary. I went through Ocean Corp in 2011 to 2012 through UDT 418. You know, at that point, more longevity if I switch over to NDT at the time. And from there, ended up getting in with Ameripex Corporation as one of the early field technicians on that side of things, learned guided wave, all the different advanced services methods, and then just worked my way up through the years. Spent some time at Rosen Group as a API inspector, process professional, focused on process improvements, procedure generation, and operational excellence type stuff. And 2 years ago, took a gamble and jumped on over to GECKO Robotics and started up their tank division and some of their different types of inspection programs and played a role in operationally getting them to launch, hiring people, technical advisor for the sales team, and be opening up a new headquarters in Abu Dhabi in July of this year.
What has having been an Ocean Corp alumni done for your career?
Completely turned my life around. Been able to travel the world, seen almost all 50 states. Really interesting getting to work with best and the brightest engineers and you know, some of the smartest people I've ever met, provided a great living. Anytime I need to hire somebody, I reach out to Jeff. Help me find work if I'm looking for a job someplace else. The networking has really helped push my career to the next level. Anytime I do my seasonal hiring, first people we call is Ocean Corp. A lot of the people I was in school with itself, you know, we're coming up on 11 years later, we still talk weekly. It's kind of like a, you know, your own little community. The biggest piece of advice is never say no. First 2 years is miserable, but if you stick through it, never say no to an opportunity or start picking and choosing, you'll set yourself up for success. Yeah, it's tough work, and you've just got to be in that mentality of never say no. Yeah, and I just went through the diver route, and luckily the first company I was with also did NDT, doing ship inspections. So right out the gate, I got experience in both worlds, and NDT took my interest. If you were to ask me 15 years ago or in my early 20s what I'd be doing now, I'd probably think I'd still be bartending.